In this video, we're gonna talk about global variables, and we're gonna add one of them into our bot. Off the record, we have purchased two more slots for the variables in this bot. In this way, we have increased the total amount of variables we can actually create in this bot. So we're not gonna cover this subject in this video. Let's go to admin and add one global variable for us. We press global and add the name of the variable. We send the name to the bot, so the bot can create the variable for us. Let's get back to the main menu and show the default value of this variable in one of the messages. We're gonna go to post editor and edit one of the messages. This is how our new message will look like. Let's send it to the bot. Global variable, in fact, it's a text variable. So, same as the text variable doesn't have any default value, global variable doesn't have it either. The main feature of the global variable is that it has the same value for all users of your bot. For example, if the text variable containing the individual data for every user, global variable will be having the same value for all of them. Global variables are useful to store some data which can be shared by all users of your bot. For example, the amount of total clicks of a particular button, or the exchange rate of your internal token to one of the real-world currencies. That is all about the global variable for this video.